cold downstairs at night. The kids make me set up their tent in the living room, and then they pretend like they're camping out.
I told you last winter you needed a new furnace, Jen.
Not in the budget.
I'll pay for it. Why won't you let me help you?
Because I don't need it.
You've always been like this. Like you have to do everything by yourself.
And being self-reliant is a bad thing?
No, but when I was sick with chemo and you took care of me, all I ever did to thank you was throw up all over you.
Not every time. Besides, this is a celebration. This is for you. We're really, really proud of you.
They're putting my photographs up in the lobby, on display.
Yeah, that's cool.
No, cool is that they've hired me to do a photo shoot of the conference.
Oh, that's
hired
great.
Me. Yeah,
really?
Biz, it's called a grip and grin.
So you're a pro. Congratulations. Are you thrilled?
I am so thrilled. Futon's mine.
No way. Yeah. No, I'm not discussing this. My house, my rules. Get out.
You are way bossy.
It's freezing. It's late. Get off of my bed.
You're a real mother, you know?
Careful. So are you going to get up early and go running?
I thought I'd sleep in.
Yeah, right.